That is composite culture. On behalf of the Communist Party of India and on my personal behalf, I congratulate you. Comrades and friends, I belong to your party. I belong to your movement, Communist movement. We stood in the forefront of the freedom movement of our country along with Indian National Congress. Nobody has any right to certify whether my party is national or I am national. And nobody has the right to teach what is patriotism or not. We know the price what we paid for this independence. We made supreme sacrifices fighting against British Raj, and other people laid their lives for the independence of this country. So, friends and comrades, today we are discussing, what are we discussing? The composite culture of this country must be preserved, safeguarded. That is why we are all here, those who love this country, who love the people of this country, Ambedkar said, if at all, Hindu Raj becomes the parliamentary democracy is at risk, and it is a big challenge before all of us to safeguard the plural character of our democracy, to safeguard the parliamentary democracy of our country, to take the country forward, to take the country towards progress and prosperity. And this can be achieved only through uniting the people. Controlled by RSS. Ever since this government has come to power, RSS has become an extra constitutional authority. I can say it has become an unconstitutional authority. It is determining what government should do, should not do. Can we agree to this? Can we agree to this? I'm asking you. That is why we are all here together to serve this country. We have to serve our nation. Our beloved nation, we have to save India, we have to change India, and we have to make